It's melting. For the past week, it's been extremely deep and extremely dangerous.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bowed up down. Oh, below my bully boys blow. Soon may the willowman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
One dream,
one hand. There's magic in the theater, as theater is magic. Woo!
We are doing our 7-minute setup. Actually, we're... because I'm vlogging.
Yeah.
So, hey guys. We are currently doing the 7-minute setup. Rather, we just finished, as you can tell. She just said to start from the beginning. Harmony, I danced really hard for that. Please put it in the vlog.
My mark, I have to get to it.
motivation to go where you go instead of just be like, this is where I'm supposed to go. Because that's what a lot of our movement looks like right now.
Let us give libation to the sea.
And then yeah! Drink. And drink. And then start passing it around, yeah. Okay, and guys, we're not on a cruise ship, guys. bring me the cup. This is just a stand-in. I know it's like a ginormous margarita.
Margarita.
Yeah.
You got that pina colada.
Right. But you guys are all trying to, like, I don't know what that is.
At the hour's prompting, the sun put on a tiara of shining rays and rose in the sky. Everyone came, people and creatures of all kinds, to see at last the launch.
Caught you in 4K. So,
I'm not doing anything right now.
Say hi, Celeste.
Hi, Celeste.
Hi, Mom.
Got some paint going. Got harmony. Yeah.
I have not eaten all day.
I'm afraid.
Me neither.
I haven't
hello,
eaten
hello
anything.
Hello, vlog. It's me.
Vlog. Hey.
Can I be the Casey Neistat?
You know,
like he does like this.
I really do appreciate the fact that you're here.
Hey,
and
hey
I
audience.
Think that it's wonderful.
It's me, Casey Neistat here.
The skinny is cheating. I think you're wonderful for, you know, watching this. You're beautiful.
Are you taking a photo?
Lovely. Either.
Are you hold on. Okay, so if you're documenting this whole thing, does that mean that you're going to have like hours and hours of footage?
How many hours of footage do you have
now?
I don't know. I haven't taken.
Well, that seems like ill planning on your part.
You know I like me.
For the vlog. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go.
Yes.
Oh
my
God. Woo. Am I gonna get thrown?
I thought we were done. Come on, keep recording.
Oh my God. 1, 2, 3, go. I'm gonna jump this time.
Okay. Oh, please be careful.
1, 2.
Please be careful.
We got clinic on Monday.
Sorry.
Bye bye. What's the
lecture?
So, what we'll do is when we break here, we're going to clean up, okay? If you were painting, we need to make sure all those brushes get cleaned out and rinsed out, as well as all of the cans are put back up and stuff. So, that's just cleaned up.
Bye, Drake.
Bye.
Bye, Desmond. Bye, Haley.
Bye.
Woo! Here we go.
Let's go to
clinic,
baby.
Mr.
Root.
Hello, Ms. Dozier.
Hi. Happy clinic day.
Guess so. Woo! Who are those for? Oh, does it have like a sticky note?
Flowers, you just get to bakes.
Nope, it just says potato. Okay. What's wrong? Oh, okay. So nothing's wrong. Thank you for that, though. That was very sweet. Happy clinic day.
Yeah.
It's so cold.
It is cold in this building. My goodness.
Everyone is here.
Woo!
Yes, we're Haley Caldwell.
Oh, I tried
That's
to applaud.
Oh,
we're all waiting.
Let's go.
It's time to go.
Let's get out of this place.
We're walking.
Shabuya.
Bye, Ty.
He's coming.
Ty, go back to class.
Let's go.
Woo. Ty.
Ty is Hercules.
Actually, Ty would be a great Hercules. Like, not gonna lie. Hey! My vlog!
Oh, wait. I mean, no cuss words. Just beep it out.
Ooh, we're in the back today.
Ty, leave.
Oh, this is the only spot for me, right here in front of Alex.
Bro, what is he doing on the bus?
He's just vibing.
Oh my gosh, you can see my. Look at that.
Is that Peaches?
That's from my cat.
Peaches.
She's so bad.
Thank you.
I really do.
What?
Like sandwiches.
Stop it.
Those are so pretty.
They get folded up.
So are you, Charlie.
I was sure who you were talking to. I was like, what?
Wow.
Hi, Matt. Do you have anything to say for the vlog?
Wait.
You have anything to say? What are you thinking of the show? Are you excited for clinic?
Absolutely.
Desmond, you excited for clinic?
No.
You excited for clinic?
What?
You excited for clinic? Hey guys, how y'all feeling about clinic?
How do we feel about clinic? We feel great.
Yeah, any words that you want to say for the vlog?
I just want to say thanks, Mom, and thanks, Dad, and thanks, Elijah. Love you. Bye.
Hey, Yana, how you feeling about clinic?
Yes.
Yes. Hey, Zyla.
I recognize the name.
How do you feel about clinic today?
I'm so excited. I just now got energy'd up. Like, me.
She's like,
excited.
Definitely a better influence than most. Hi. Hey, guys. Yeah. What's up?
You already said hi. Haley, how are you feeling about clinic?
Okay.
How are you feeling about clinic?
Tired.
Yeah. I get that. You look so pretty.
Thank you.
Ivan, how are you feeling about clinic, Mr. Techie?
All right. I mean, it's okay.
Great. Shamira, how are you feeling about clinic?
Right now in this moment, oh wait, no, clinic, fine.
I'm so excited. How you feeling, Harmony? Yeah. Lily, how you feel about clinic?
My stomach hurts.
Oh no, this is sandwiches.
Go.
Sing in us, muse.
The story of Jason.
And his Argonauts!
Now he was sent away on the first voyage of the world to bring back the
Golden Fleece.
What was it like when the world was so young?
Let us see the stars in the night sky above our heads.
Let us feel the well of the waves under our feet.
Let us hear the snap of the sails in our ears. Let us and those who hear us be generous.
Let us be good.
Let us, please.
Remember me, Jason. In all your troubles, Hera is by your side.
And Athena, your reason, will guide you.
Okay, so a couple of things I want you to keep in mind today. Okay, first of all, we are professionals, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so professionals act like professionals. So that means we're respectful. I don't want a single naughty word to come out of your mouth when you step on that bus, okay? You know what those words are. Make sure you are paying attention, that you're observing, that you're taking it in, okay? Don't be hard on yourself, but work hard, okay? Everybody is in a weird place right now with their shows, but I was watching today and there is so much good stuff here. We've just got to polish it up, all right, and work it out. It's not competition. We're not trying to intimidate anybody. We're not trying to show off. We are trying to get notes on our show to make it better.
One team,
one dream, one act. There's magic in the theater, and theater is magic. Woo!
Oh,
Okay, we are done.
Yay.
We did it, y'all. We
did the clinic.
Oh, yeah, we did it.
We did it.
Yay, yay. Lacey, we did it.
What? Anthony, you haven't talked much to the vlog. Say something.
What now?
What? Say something. You haven't talked much.
Okay.
The vlog is Anthony deprived.
That's enough.
Yeah, we did.
Oh. Oh my god, we're at Jimbo's.
Looks like a U, Jumbo.
My dyslexic self would probably end up saying Jumbo's pizza.
The people don't know I'm here.
They can see your one act play.
The people can't see me though. It looks like it's just floating, Harmony.
Hey. And see, maybe if you like, whenever you edit this, if you like enhance the brightness, you'll be able to see my face so everybody can see me.
Harmony.
Oh! Alright, we're back. It's time to unload and then go home and go to bed. I'm so tired. We gotta go to school tomorrow.
Ew.
No, we don't.
I don't know what's going on.
Almost a one-day streak.
Hello.
I think we should tell the house good night. Don't you think so? No.
Good night, house.
Always a wonderful day to be a junior high member.
Spot on news.
Good morning, Haley.
Guys.
Oh, it's still in here. That's so nasty.
Like, this is Atalanta. She's looking kind of good. Not gonna lie. Raul, come here.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, look at Raul. Look at his crazy hair.
But I don't know where you would want it.
You barely see it.
You can't really see it very well, no. Wow, look at you, Micah.
Hey guys, it's me.
You got paint on your face.
I do have paint on my face.
Are we just getting back?
Oh, man.
Yeah, we're gonna take out.
Yo! Thanks.
So my hair's all slicked up right now. I've got these under my eyes.
It's so
and then
cute.
This is the costume. Thank you.
You look so pretty.
Thanks.
Looks, Jasper. Yes. Yeah. You look amazing. Yana, let me see you. You look so cute. And then look at me. Oh, you look so creepy. Wow, that's incredible. Whitney,
hey.
You look so pretty.
Thank you.
You look so sick.
I hate it.
You're gonna love it. Don't worry.
We didn't need to take their costume. What do we not do?
Ask some questions.
Ask some questions. Ask your stage managers. Ask each other. I'm sure the questions will be answered. I promise. There's enough of y'all here who've been around to answer questions. Remember, write your notes. Be respectful. Listen. If he asks you questions, remember what kind of questions you ask. Not am I good? Okay? You're good. That's why you're here. Yeah, they do have a gum wall. Don't touch it.
All right, what goal are we hitting, guys?
Be sexy.
Yeah, absolutely.
No, my blocking.
I'm gonna go to the restroom real quick.
Yeah.
Ready, Jamara?
Yeah.
Let's go. Thanks, I love
you. I get a close up of the makeup.
Because you look really good.
Thank you.
Pull your mask up though. You're in
search. Oh, embarrassing.
Love it.
I'm really digging this look.
It's
like,
so good.
I look good without a widow's peak.
But would you grow your hair out again?
No.
Why not?
No.
Oh my gosh, where am I sitting? I'll sit in front of Jamara. We're rolling.
Yay!
It is Argonauts.
And they decided to take it to contest. Isn't that cool?
Wow.
Yeah.
Melody's telling a story.
Oh, I have a warm-up that includes a swamp that we'll do at some point.
Please.
because a little help is always good. And so they decided to go to clinics. So now they're on their second clinic.
Right now?
Their last clinic.
Well, is that where we are in the story?
No. What happens next? How does it end?
What happens next is to be continued.
Wow. Hey, does it at least have a happy ending?
You'll have to see it next week on Friday night at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Ladies and gentlemen, the soup.
Guys, we're here.
What?
Yeah,
really?
Zyla? All right, I guess it's time to turn the phone off. Melody, wish the vlog good luck.
Break a leg, vlog.
Okay, guys, we're posing for a photo. And we're waiting for the boys because it's taking forever.
So, boys, hurry up.
We finished our clinic.
Woo! Now we're going to Chick-fil-A.
Okay, let's go. We are going to Chick-fil-A, but we can't eat inside. So, we're going to get our food and eat in the bus. So,
October, November, December.
Cheers.
Only theater kids.
Mike, you know your months now.
That was really funny. Congrats. Take the bread off and you dump in the sauce and you shake the patty so that your patty is covered in sauce.
Do you know what I mean?
I've never heard of that.
Oh my god, I'm gonna do it.
Yes.
Well, it's hard.
Oh.
It's Sonic time!
Yeah. The one act experience.
Yup.
356.
Thank you.
Are you filming?
Hey, is this thing on?
What did you get?
This is so big.
They didn't know if you if you have a nut allergy, you would not be ordering this. Never mind.
What is this?
It's sort of a long story. We went to Hobby Lobby to go use the restroom. Then we went to Dollar Tree.
No, it's the Men of Colchis.
It's the Men of Colchis. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Micah.
Wait, wait. I don't know what to think.
We are the Men of Colchis.
I'm leaving. We're back!
I'm gonna throw up.
I'm gonna go back down the stairs now.
I lost a friend of mine today. Give me my hat back.
Newsflash, it was just a balloon.
Oh no, you can't even see it!
Oh, that's bad.
Harmony's still trying to video.
That was
really... Guys, that really My scalp's not okay.
Well, that's what you get for being a knucklehead.
I didn't know. I thought you could just rip it off.
No. A moment of silence for the two balloons that we lost tonight. And for Matt's $2 that he also lost tonight.
Now.
What? Oh my god, no. So first of all, great work today. I know it was a long day. But I am so excited about the difference between Monday and today. Are you?
Yeah.
Yes,
you know? Again, this year is an ideal, and is it where we want to be a week before the contest? No, but like this year is what it is. I think I'm gonna echo what I kind of said last night. Like, it is because of you that we have a show. And at this point, it is a show. And we still have, I don't know, like 16 hours of rehearsal left this week. Like tomorrow and the three for next week. That's a lot of time to work on a show. You know? And so I think we can have something really great by next Saturday.
Yes.
Thumbs up. And cross.
Yeah.
One team.
One dream.
One ass.